Never mind, we have good things. I can't bring the dog up, you explain to her the x-ray, no? There, come and see the x-ray. I'll carry her here, come.
My pink.
Oh, still not finished yet?
No, it's quite long.
Okay, then might wait a while first. The drip, I think from the drip.
Perhaps you have to hold on to the door before it gets on.
Now, wait, I don't know whether you can see.
I'll try my best. The eyesight good. White dots?
No, your eyesight good.
Yeah.
Okay, you see the extreme left corner on top there, that is the abscess.
Extreme left.
There's a bump.
Corner on top. Yeah.
That is the x-ray of the lump, not the right lump, the back side on.
That big thing?
That one actually inside contains blood, pus, and small those material. I don't know whether from inner sac or not.
How you know? How you tell?
Oh, the thing shoot out.
Yeah, are the stones the white part?
You can see it, yeah, I
see. Yeah, I can. So sorry about that.
Yeah, I see a lot of stones, bladder stones. Oh.
Yeah, what causes
I counted 20. Yeah.
What causes it?
From the chemicals, the dog doesn't urinate much, right?
He does.
Huh?
He does.
You see the part he licks his penis, you see the top, the penis, the tip there.
Okay.
Make sure that he's been licking his penis because it's irritating to him, the stones. You see that?
Oh, okay. Otherwise, so sometimes
penis,
they pee it out,
the foreskin is not so prominent normally.
Okay.
It's swollen, right? Oh. Then, can you show her the ventral dorsal view? She saw the stones already.
Can he pee out the stone?
Unlikely, but can, I think she'll be able. Or we can suck it out.
Oh, God.
Suck out, let me go in and stringe out. Yeah, you explain to her. The lump, the abscess on the right hand side below. There, the part she saw. No? That I believe comes from the anal sac inflammation. No? Do you see the lump on the left hand side? That actually is the right hand side because the dog is upside down.
No, actually, which
no,
lump you're looking
at? The arrow up a bit, up. This one, this.
Oh, okay. But how you tell it? Oh, okay.
This whole thing, it's
not
compared to the side, nothing.
Yeah, correct.
So, this part, this morning, after x ray, there was a small hole there. Then when I tried to press it in to check whether any intestine, the whole thing shot out.
Shot out means?
Fresh blood and not fresh, reddish brown blood.
Okay.
And
so
some yellowish stuff.
So there's bleeding somewhere?
Yeah, could be affected the blood vessel, the big one.
Okay.
Of course, this view, you can't see the stone, but you can see that if you see the pelvis, there's a... But this view is not so good. Do you see the stones there?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, but anyway, about 20.
Okay.
From what I see, this one depends on whether it is acidic urine or alkaline urine.
Okay.
So we need a sample to check the crystal.
You took it already, right?
Not yet.
Oh. But he claimed the place and no pee already.
Yeah, but never mind. Anyway, the important thing is go back and rest first.
Okay.